have. Not many people have gone the full 15 rounds with you, but before we close, I'd like to remind you of someone who has. Just as he promised he would one August day in 1970, during your exile from the ring, when he gave you a lift in a car from Philadelphia to New York, and when he pulls up on 42nd Street, a crowd starts to gather.
And I said, hey, man, you better get out of my car.
Not Joe
Frazier. People might think you and I are good pals.
You've described him as the fighter you most admire, your old adversary. We've flown him from Philadelphia.
Not Joe Frazier.
Smoking Joe Frazier.
Joe Frazier. Joe Frazier.
So how did you come to be giving Muhammad Ali a lift in your car?
Well, number one, I had a chance to move around in Philadelphia, and I went to one of the hotels, and I promised to give him a ride to New York City that day. I got out of the car. Somebody says, hey, go Smoking Joe Frazier. Oh, man, and he went off. Smoking Joe Frazier. Where is he? I want Smoking Joe Frazier. He got my title. So I went over and I shook his hand.
Crazy.
He told me, he says, listen, sir, I have a man who's doing a book on me. Would you interview him into New York City? We rode into New York City. This guy would not let me get one word in. All through the whole ride, he started talking about Smoking Joe Frazier. Can you whip me? Can you whip me? So Joe, Smoking Joe Frazier. See, I wrote a poem. He said, Joe, come out smoking. I'll be poking, pouring water on that smoking. He said, I might amaze you. I will be higher, smoking Joe Frazier. All through the whole time in New York, from Philadelphia to New York City, I had to go through that noise all the way.
What did you do?
So I had a chance, we got into New York City, 42nd
and... He slapped me. And,
42nd and Broadway, and somebody messed around and saw him and myself, and he went off again. Smoking Joe Frazier, ladies and gentlemen, Smoking Joe Frazier, the man who got my title, I won my title. I was in the car.
Oh, Lord.
I said, look, I don't want this sucker right now. So after a while, he got back in the car and kind of cooled down some. I said, hey, man, cool it off. You know what I mean? So he said, a song. Start singing. It's not singing. Ladies and gentlemen, a great guy. I would say we love him. He's a fine champion.
Congratulations.
So crazy. Thank you, guys.